Let's go. King of generation, shut the enemy down, no hesitation. King of generation, shut the enemy down, no hesitation. This is king of generation, shut the enemy down, no hesitation. King of generation, shut the enemy down, no hesitation.
Yo, what's up with your boy Zex? I'm just busy doing my final preparation for this coming Friday's message. And this Friday I'll be speaking about love versus lust. You're gonna find out if you're really in love or if you're just being lustful, you know. So we'll be covering topics like sex, you know, whether it's true love, whether it's just being lustful, whether you're looking at the chick's booty, or ladies, whether you're looking at the guy, you know how it is. So I take great pride in presenting my messages. So I generally what I do is I'll get my drama team to come in and do something, or I'll get my audio visual crews to come in and do some stuff. So later on I'll be working with my audio, my visual crew, so we can set up some stuff. You know, we take to the extreme lengths, we go through extreme lengths to get this message across, because we really want people to understand it, we really want people to apply and go home with it. So if you're looking for any other information, you can go to our Facebook page, which is Kingdom KENMKG. You can go on our Facebook page, check all the information. You can see photos, you can see videos. Alternatively, if you would like to follow me, I like to call myself the voice of KG. If you like to follow me, you check me on Your Boy Zex. So you can follow me on YouTube, Twitter, or even Facebook. And if you want to follow me on Twitter, that's just my name. You see it on the bottom of the screen. Xavier, and then the first three letters of my son. But yeah, come in on Friday. Come check it out. Hope to see you there. Thanks.